Taro horoko vanjo mukoka mehiuri. Omukoka mehi, liranju watarai ya peri keuri. Onjo ino mupambo umwe metambo. Opo kulihonga ngunda ya maranje. Taro mukoka mehiuri. Anje shima tu hona hono kuenda kumurungu mutu maturi. Yero kapade kasho. Oyo njo. Shiri na mbadhara nodonga kudho pehi no homena ushambare tirombe pera penje. Bidhare. So guys, this is the dress that I was cutting or designing the other day. So now today we are going to do the sewing. And now I'm just closing at the edge. So I use a little, some little zigzag threads so that it can have the taily edge kind of okunyanda katitine ikasho. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. You can see it with your eyes, right? So that's the outcome. It's done now. And now I'm going to start with the upper part of the dress. So the sleeves, the front part, the back part, all of those things now. So now I'm sewing the back part. Yeah. So, okay, I thought I would recap in December. Mutu, Mara, keep watching the videos. I command Romutu Mumuka Muna Menarusha Korthen in a me. Himbaguno, me combine loca vitiungo coquiata tanga. Now, Shokiata Tambamine wish I could no vino with him, Bambi Tapi. Just sewing, there's nothing much been done. So, then I added when, okay, that's the sleeve. I'm done. Sewing the sleeve, it's looking so beautiful. I say thing, there's a little bit of improvement in this dress than the previous one that I uploaded the other time. This one, I think, even the way I designed that sleeve, it's not that huge, although now I make it a little bit smaller, but to me it's fine because I'm still learning, right? So yeah. So the rest of the sewing, I'm going to do it off camera. So from here, I'm going to prepare my headgear and then prepare myself again. As the video continue, just keep watching. Yeah, because actually on sewing, there's nothing much I can say. There I am. I'm with my headgear preparation. I'm wrapping the under material, which give the support to the main headgear fabric. So I always, if you want to know how I make this a traditional headgear or shimwango kushwa kushikaiva shimba kutuvi, they say just follow that link on top. There are a lot of videos that that shows how I prepare headgears, right? So I'm preparing my headgear and then from there I'm going to have a rest and wait for some couple of days again and then I wear my dress. But keep watching the video. At the end of the video you're going to see some surprise. So should I tell you how I'm making this headgear out and then you take the other one, you come and pin it in front. Guys, just follow that link that I put in this video. It can take you to my other previous videos that I uploaded on how to make our traditional headgears. But yeah, I think I'm improving. You can see already I'm improving. I'm so proud of myself. I'm shiri nu bamo happy na vishinene. I improved beyond. Can you see?
I think I was having a meeting with myself. Can you see? Preparing those headgears and I will be there talking to myself. But don't worry. Don't mind. I'm aging. Wow. Voila. Voila. It's looking so beautiful. Wow. Wow. Is that really you? Can you guys please comment and tell me how do you see this? Hey. Hey. Yo. Anyway, guys, I'm going to wear my dress very soon. But me flana wa mmunu chikaiva cho chimbataka mbataka tate. Ndora hira kakayona ndekoli himi aruka ko mama mekasha nungo kukotoka hikotokero mako chikalona. Ambaka kotoka nekoli rongo mbedetu. There I am. I started wearing my undergarments. Mbauto kuri prepare kane. Forgive me for come popping up in front of you like that. Shishiri. Kapena mwana wa rupenje noku, meri wiki kondoroko, ondoroko njo medara imwe uriri, that's the ondoroko that it's on my Facebook page, nyimba atatere merandisa, marame mbara mba atatero vandumba, rohimu ango ondoroko njo, mo enene kunchikondaka ko Facebook anjo, linga anjo, no Instagram, very more description, yeah. Pothimika mbura kushahinu kukutuwa kodukute toko hoko kondoroko. Njuenda amerike pumbiringa the piti metambo. Okusha mekuto ndoroko yanje pokati kwa ambe heruro tukuteto. Horoko vanje njo njimedhara. Oh, horoko vanje njimedhara. Njo mamu imunu shimi imuni kana waho. It's a winter dress. Kuno kupepera. So, I will prefer that one. Okusha mbadharo ndoroko yanje nji. Amishimiri wikike. Mbidharo horo kwa vayanje eha hitithanga nduko shari eyethire pomba ndo mavere nao. Mena ushashua pamitha moshari shua na nene mo kono enene okudharo shikaiva. Kasho kwa ambo wa merike ponda pombiri. Okusha mbidharo mwanombo okuritunu mirungu vyanjo kudhu. Mika pakatiti nambara ambatu wakurukuru kasho. Oya paithi wa mutoka lipstick ano mutu no ka highlighter ke uru na po ukwa emene kutonatono kirurura. Mara Bidharo mwana mbo mena rukusha vishimba dharo. Andaye shimbiri uriri. Andaye mbiri mwaka tiku wandu mmenshu wa mami njibatere. Ringa mbidhara na. Ya. Yeah. Ushu amingo na metu wako shikaiva. Mbatu wako era pinde that brain whatever that I put on top there just to prevent for my slaves not to get dirty or to get some stain from my makeup, right? Mina ushatoa shimo ero maoko momu ushamaye kwe kutuna next just exactly to your to my chin. Usho pumbazo kutuwa kwe rapindo so that I cannot stain my slaves. Yeah. Kambura usha. Matu hitathana kasho. Nengu njitho kutharo shikaiva haka upupu o kutharo shikaiva erike marosho. Usho mba konjitha mashi onjo na wa. Yeah. Mashi munika na wanoho. Kaupupu, shi emuwa mwanumbu mbidharo mbo, taktika nji mbidhara na yonjo kwa mbo horoko vanje hitu wapo kasepa metambo, mena rukusha vi ama amerike po napumbiri. Usha ambia tato ndoroko ya nje, nima, sorry guys, basho ndoroko po horoko va, o horoko vanje hitu wapo osepa metambo, mena rukusha po napumbiri, o amerike, kapena mundu kumaini nuku njipatapi metambo. O kusha katitina horoko vanje, himdazo mbidharo muni, dheri rodo haramo shari, mena rukusha hinee pa mithano matha, orondu hina mundu ngumi njipata poshi ya metambo usha mbidhara shimu nangu medharo kaskipa o rukurua ithani wakushu hinyamwa omu ya rimu mama shimu hina kushiwa o njo udhara rumu yuri hinyamwa kono padrura ponape mwasha mwasha nyamwa mwasha njo unyami so that's it ya unume konjonu jitonene make misha Kwambo kurihiki kashinga kurina kwa hanika mwavandu toho. Indodo taktika dhanjo muni. Inakusho shu vina mbimba isapi. Marambiri pura anawa menaru kushatara njo horoko wabimetho kudhara. Ponda kumbiri wa mumuni. Haposhi kwa shi shinji po matha kushambi utu kudharo horoko kukondo horoko wano kuhina kasepa. Mede mbrugu shikandoshi mwishimbari kwa nganda beke in Namibia. I was having a dress which was having a zip in on at the back. Osha, we traveled back from where I went on that weekend wearing my traditional attire. Coming back home and then I was alone in my room. So I just lifted the dress from down there kuira kuda kehike hi eta kushuru. I was struggling. That's upumbere hungara kusha okay mwene no ku ai hukukanu e hukura uri munda pa foka sepana osho pumbe mwina kusha mwene no kuyata tohorokova odhara na ono hopothia kashino shua endika ipama na wo dhorokova danje moshare shinga dhiri na okade pama na wapothia to me. I'm happy, I'm fine. Yeah. Shime ikwarwe mukati kuvandu kumeshosha mimi mukati kuvandu me atata uri nimeshosha okay metwa kokasepa metambo aipa mana wauri oyo virongwa vikura mana yashashivitsa kukura mapothia ndodo kuri hongera ko YouTube anda nokwe kuhongera ko YouTube anda ovina uri okupa hoka material akombiri handa enjo hore nyimba kutuna yo muntu aching you saw it light in texture but then there was no way mena usha ovina bimbiri hongera mo yeah. The thing is, oku practice ama uchiada kwa miungo mba manuka muneno mutuwezo. Meri wodo mika pa. Meri hoka, meri tono ka lipstick. Kasho mwike munungo. Mwachiada kwe. Eh. Ake hamithi waka titi noka, noka mbarasha ni kasho. Ine mutale evi, ine mbyo. Taro mkaendungo uli. Taro mkaendungo katenda kukutwinu. Kwa mbuta iri kukuoku. Uhani kenai. Umunu, black and gold. Ami ngo mwi munu, oshimbi nano mavere yanjo kwi hamitha. Na horoko wa mbitharo upupu na we munu manombo uririnu. Mwamununu, that's how I dress my dress when I am alone. That's how I wear my dress when I'm on my own, period. So, nitwakwe kwa mo. Nitwakwe kwa mo mundu wanjo ndoro kwenjo, ritarere rembo, badharo ndoro kwa imwe uri one. Mwashu wanjo vana shembo vapembo vokashange in my mom voice, she will be like, ene mwatunu wako makembo vapemba abindaka vimuru. Onjo. Kwa mie tuhamithe kwa mo. Kari soku pata na apothi yoku shamba pata hina mwano kushita. Me konji soku pamitha unje uriri. Matu pamitha kwa mbea kwe kwa mwopo katiri soku kupamitha umkaendu wa muherero uhaniko. Usoku hanika pokati. Kasho. Mpopekara na uriri. Soku hanika pokati. Oshikuia shinguinyo. Oshialia shinguinyo. Vipuhua vinguinyo. Vinana vinaka shiri. Ndo nubono penu vipuhu podo ngumbwa uriri. Pothi openu vipuhu vihaye uriri. Umashu mwomu haye ngumamunikana wangona. Mwahaya banduku yetu. Arika ne mbiripo karuvedo kakwani. O karuvedo kumbina. That's the only space I'm having. That's why I'm so stuck in the tiny narrow space. But my next coming videos, probably early next year, I'm going to have an open space for kumuyarithira na woku shedondoro kode kutwa vi. Ponjo imwenji modara vi. There are a lot of videos coming. Amurora mutono muti. Mambara me muyarithira yuri. Mamushua mirutenga bimuyetiro unna nainu. Amutara katiti nao hinga nao. Ya, manja da kwa onjo ndoroko imwe. Kumukuru chiri shiri. Mimuni kuri hikika uri ndoroko. Kuri adatiro horoko va. O kuri tutu kukutiro shikaiva. Bitapio mwenono mutuwezo ngumba wadha kuri ena murara. Ii mundu anji. Ikani ya shimuri mo UK ino mahiyo marara ngandaka sho. Ho, tuatoro makendego wana sho wanene. Mwe mungi konda ketoho. Bimu nguruwe vino viwambi. Vina mbibi wameende na wawri nji sapote uri jitoho turi honge pa mwe. Oh, love you, spell. Makende ngova na shiwa nini. Mwache da kukula matuchite kwa mchichi. Kukudu jiri. Amimbeni spray mbo shiri. Aye, kako. Iya. Menu kana wame muni kana wame fulana wa amimbi wango kumuni kana wambi wango kufunu kana wambi fule na wu. Aye, amimba muni himenu kana wana shime muni kana wambi fulana wa shinene uri. Iya. Oh, frela minjimba kondero yonjo. Mamu imunu shima inyanda tara kehi uri tau mukuro kehi mehi uri. Ombanda njonu tau mukuro hima uri tono mehi uri uhanike na yo. Oyo njo ino mupambo umwe metambo. Hikaka ina mipambo saitu saita marahanje. Hima tuenda tu improve anukuri honga matu ya poka padengo kasho. Oyo njo beri haha uri odo nyanga novi haka utu nodo spaisa. Okobe uriri. Menukana wa, menukana wa. Maje. Oyo njo. So guys, bye. See you in my next video. Thank you for watching. I love you so much. Mwah, mwah.